It is a Chinese classic love story, a saga. Family is chatting in the house. Dayu and her servant enters. Dayu enters in. They play together. Finally, Bayou finds himself falling in love with Dayu and decides to confess his love to her while they are reading a novel together in the garden. Bayou goes to his family and asks the permission of their marriage, but the family will not let him do so due to the health condition of Dayu. The family chooses Bao Chai as his wife and cheats Bayou to marry her. On the wedding day, right. Bayou lifts the bridal veil, he discovers that the bride is not Dayu, but Belle Chandler. On the other hand, Dayu is seriously ill. She coughs and she coughs. She coughs and she coughs. On seeing the blood on Dayu's handkerchief, the servant decides to go and ask the grandmother for help. But Ma wanted to. Baba refuses the servant to come in, Dayu. Dayu dies.
Tragic.
The next day, Bayou knows the death of Dayu. He rushes out to Dayu's room and cries in front of the bed. After Dayu's death, Bayou seems to give himself over to despair. He makes up his mind to become a monk in a remote temple. On the day leaving, Bayou leaves without any hesitation. The family has no choice but to accept his decision.
Big round of applause for the Chinese. Thank you for coming on point this evening.